It's time Ursula took matters into her own tentacles.